Hello, welcome to the new episode 2 of SEAL Team. The most recent SEAL Team episode demonstrates how accurate Jason Hayes is when he says, "It's how we deal with our shit after we're knocked down that makes us Bravo." This is true for both those who are still with the team and Clay, who is recovering at home after having his leg amputated to save his life. 3 months after the ambush, Clay is receiving physical therapy, wearing a prosthetic limb, and using mirror therapy to ease the anguish of his missing limb. AJ Buckley's Sonny has gone above and beyond to support his battle boo. He claims, "He's my brother, I've got no other alternative." Clay is anxious to advance in his recuperation and won't take any nonsense from anyone. Therefore, Clay insists on giving it a go for a minute when his therapist tells him that he wants him to be able to stand for 5 minutes by next week. His therapist instructs him to crawl, walk, and run after falling. "Keep doing what you're doing, please." After Sonny sends her a video from PT, Stella pulls him out for pushing himself too hard, but Clay is adamant that he's doing okay. In addition, he says, "This is who I am," as he struggles to stand without the walker. Though initially he keeps falling, towards the end of the episode he manages to stand for 2 minutes. He has seen his team members since he returned, but this is the first time in 3 months that he has seen them all together, including Trent, who has recovered from his own injury. As Clay arrives in a wheelchair and they discuss his future with the green team, there is some awkwardness, but soon they are all laughing and having fun as usual. Although Jason was giving Clay space because he feels like he's a reminder of what he lost, Clay won't allow him to think that way. Jason blames himself for not reporting his TBI and getting Bravo put out of rotation. Jason is instructed by the man as he points to the bar's wall, "You want to think of yourself as the ruler of everyone's universe. My image would be displayed there if it weren't for you. Brian would never meet his father, and Stella would become a widow. You broke up that altercation and rescued me. Life is more than just getting by." And Clay hasn't given up on operating once more, pointing out that other people have done so after losing limbs. Even though the squad is currently—
Bravo isn't Bravo anymore.
They are nevertheless able to successfully complete their objective. However, they should be concerned because at least one unit will be disbanded. And as Ray, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for a video recap.